All right, Coach. That was probably the hardest fought 8-point game I've ever seen. How about that game? It was less of a basketball game and more of a football game at some point.
You're 100% correct. You know, come sectional time, you know it's going to be physical, but you don't think it's going to be that physical. You know, like you said, it was more like a football game than a basketball game, and that's not fair to either team, you know, because you're playing basketball, and it shouldn't be a hack fest.
You guys had a 14-point lead for most of the game, and it ended up where you needed that lead. How about this Perry offense? I mean, what did you guys do to stop them as well as you did?
Our defense wasn't the greatest. They got too much penetration. At the end of the game, when we needed a few stops, we stopped. We stepped up. We got some stops. They hurt us on the boards, and we didn't do a very good job of stopping the penetration. Near the end of the game, we got a couple of offensive fouls on them, and that helped tremendously.
Jeff Sawyer had a real big game, especially in the first quarter. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
He's been shooting the ball much better here at the end of the season and playing like I had hoped he would play at the beginning of the season. Tonight he stepped up, he knocked down some threes, he rebounded well for us, and that's just being a senior and giving us some senior leadership.
So it's on to Rochester now for you guys?
I believe Monday's game will probably be either in Waterloo or the Chiropractic College. I'm not sure yet which spot, and that'll be against either HAC or Alexander.
Okay. And how you guys think you're going to match up in that one?
We beat HAC both times we played them. Alexander's got a couple of big kids. But I think either way, I think we match up well with both teams. And hopefully we play well Monday, and hopefully we can go to the War Memorial on Friday.
All right, great. Thanks, Coach. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thanks a lot.
All right, let's get the score. Let's get the... Oh, you know what?